I'll send it to David.
Oh.
I sent the last round to David. I asked him last night. He said he got it. Elvis.
I guess some of my favorite moments in high school were attending the basketball games and the dances. I really enjoyed the dances. I remember that song Moni Moni a lot. Moni Moni and I Just Want to Celebrate.
Yeah.
Is that another one?
Yeah, that's another one.
They just played them over and over and over. Billy Cerconi was in the band, Utopia, Peter Barber.
Wow. I forgot about that band.
Yeah.
I remember DeJow. Job there, John
in the new cafeteria. He used to hold up the tables. He had the dance in there.
Cool. The paper drive. Remember the paper drive? You were pretty good with that.
I know what it was. Mrs. DeVries, this was very important. We had committed to make this paper mache flower dragon for the big game.
Okay.
And we had run out of
time. For the dance afterwards? Or?
Yeah, a time. We had run out of time. And Mrs. DeVries took pity on us, on me, because I was the one responsible for it, and adjourned her English that she taught, her English class, and took us all in, and we all madly made flowers and stuffed them in the chicken wire.
You know,
and
that
we got it. Uno, dos.
Remember
the
Little League?
Here. I enjoyed the Mountainville
father.
Baseball with Lance and Mike and some of the other fellows. Yeah, take care.
Charlie was pitching.
For the Dodgers?
Yeah.
Mr. Jones was the coach.
Oh, my.
Dave Jones' father.
I'm trying to remember what team I was on. Mr. Stong was the coach.
Mr. Gayton's father.
Okay.
Yeah.
We had four teams.
Yeah.
Dodgers, Yankees, Giants, and...
Yeah.
Baby, oh baby, let's walk the loop down Broadway. Yeah, the funky Broadway. Baby, oh baby, let's walk the loop down Broadway. Yeah, funky Broadway. I'm a Simon, come on through. All day long we're gonna boogaloo. But when the sweat begins to fill the air, we're gonna funky Broadway everywhere.
That was my father.
Oh.
I'm much younger than that. Better looking, too. Can't get over that. That's not good. I like the sideburns. Oh. Not a good look.
Back then they were.
Yeah, back then. She's usually in this area.
I mean, it's kind of odd that we didn't open the house because you figure they have class with this Tuesday.
I mean, I know. He passed away, right? He passed away.
But he had it.
Do you remember hiding out in the catwalk over the stage?
No.
During what?
But I was up there at least once.
We would have chorus, and we would be rehearsing for whatever show we were about to do next, and then some of us would go up into the catwalk above the stage and hide there for the rest of the day, or until nobody was around, then we'd escape.
So you cut school?
Well, it wasn't exactly cutting, it was just like not being in the class.
Selective learning.
Cutting.
Selective learning. What do they call it nowadays when you take your own initiative or they allow you to study things?
Truancy?
Huh?
No, it's
truancy?
Independent study.
That's what I was doing independent study.
Short Dick. Okay. He was my next door neighbor, and I grew up with Cindy Bowden. And so I had him for study hall, and he made me sit right in front of him in C-17 or C-14, maybe that big study hall. And there was Barry Smith and Weeper was in that class, and I used to always come late. And he was all smug one day. I was late. He jumped up. He started screaming and hollering at me. Told me to sit down in my chair, and proceeded to lean back on his chair and put his feet up on his desk. And the chair went out from under him. He fell flat on his back, and everybody started cracking up and laughing. It was one of the best moments of our life. Thank you.
I seem to recall something like that too. He used to fall over a lot.
Put his feet up?
Yeah, and then he'd fall right over.
And it was great. And I didn't really start laughing until Barry Smith and Billy Fanning broke up, and the whole room laughed. And he got up from behind the table and peered around, and all he could do was smile.
Yeah, he used to go, "What are you laughing at?"
Yeah, because we had a long history.
Thank you. fisher jumping on. Hey, the cotton, cotton's high. Looking, babe, she's looking good now. Hush, baby, 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 baby. No, 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 don't you cry.
Your favorite moment in high school?
One of my favorite moments was walking into homeroom in maybe seventh or eighth grade, and it was Mr. Stewart's homeroom. And when I went in, it seemed like everybody that was in there was somebody that we all liked, we were all friends, and everybody started to cheer as each person came into homeroom that first day. It was great.
That was what year?
I'm not sure, seventh or eighth grade.
Seventh or eighth grade, okay.
Yep. So that's it.
Myself with nobody else up there, and I looked down at all you guys, and everybody was slouching down in their chairs going, oh, look at this dude, you know.
But don't take me on Friday low, cause that's when I'll get paid. Let me die on Saturday night, oh, before Sunday gets my head. We'll be right back.
of all the money that ever I had, I spent it in good company. And of all the harm that ever I done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Oh, of all the comrades that ever I had, they are sorry for my going away. And of all the sweethearts that ever I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I gently rise and I softly call. Good night and joy be with you all. Oh, if I had money enough to spend and leisure time to sit a while, there is a fair maid in this town that sorely has my heart beguiled. Her rosy cheeks and ruby lips, I own she has my heart.
I can't keep it going for all that long. Right?
Was there a moment in high school that you can remember that you really like?
Yeah, but she'd be really angry if I told you about that one.
Yes, what was her name?
I don't know. Did you have a sister?
No, I do have a sister, but she's much older than us.
Yeah, well, no, I can't tell you that one.
Sometimes I will, then again I think I won't. Sometimes I will, then again I think I won't. Sometimes I do, then again I think I don't. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:21. We was at a rock and roll dance having nothing but fun, and we rolled, reeling and rocking. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:32. There's nothing I'd rather do than dance with you. And we were reeling and rocking. We was reeling and rocking way till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:43. And every time I spin, she'd spin with me. And we'd be reeling and